HTC U11 Plus could have been the Pixel 2 XL if Google hadn't chosen LG to make the device. And indeed, the two phones have a lot in common: a 6 inches wide screen, similar design, Snapdragon 835 chip, a high-end 12MP camera with big pixels and HDR boost, rear-mounted fingerprint scanner, edge squeeze sensors, Android Oreo. But HTC has built on those features with its own boom speakers, richer squeeze functionality, wider aperture for the camera and 3D audio capturing for the vids, a bigger battery, and jaw-dropping design, especially in its translucent version. The 6GB RAM and micro slot are welcome improvements, but we are yet to see if the Super LCD 6 screen has what it takes to meet the flagship needs. The 100% DCI-P3 color space coverage and HDR 10 compliance should help its case, that's without a question. So even if it weren't meant to become the next Pixel, the HTC U11 Plus is certainly no underdog, and better yet, it has the dog tags of a fighter. The audio jack is gone for good, at least as far as HTC is concerned, and that's plenty clear if you look at their recent phones. The U11 Plus is yet another smartphone to drop it from the specs list, but at least it got a watertight IP68 body to show for it. But there is one trendy feature the HTC U11 Plus omits: simulated bokeh effects for either of its cameras. Even though the U11 Plus has top-of-the-line sensors, you won't get bokeh shots. And HTC was the first to offer them on the market even before it was cool.